further ado, the JFK Jazz Band. Trumpet.
Thank you.
to introduce our 7th and 8th grade band. If there is one performance I often wish you could all see, it's when they go to the Great East Festival. And of course, this year, as you know, at least the 7th and 8th grade parents, it was a particularly wonderful, inspired performance. I just had a good time. When we were on, I was conducting, and usually I'm thinking a million things, and I was just thinking, wow, nice. That was good. You know, and it all came together. This has been a really wonderful group this year to work with. It's a big group. It's the biggest group I've had here. And you'd think it would be more problematic, but it is less, because they all really have super attitudes, like just happy kids with, you know, interested in what we're doing. They want to play harder music. They want to reach. They always say, is this our reach piece, Mrs. Williams? And, you know, sometimes it is, sometimes it's not. Sometimes they're just having a bad day and they think it's really hard. But the music that they're going to play for you this evening is very challenging. The first three pieces are the pieces that we played at the Great East Festival. And the last piece is just kind of like candy, and we're going to have fun playing it. But I just for those of you in the audience who may not know, these students scored in the top 5% and received a platinum award for their performance.
Thank you.
everybody, I'll just let you in on the next piece is a programmatic piece of music, which is supposed to be representational of a story that took place during the medieval times when two twin girls were born and they were separated at birth. And it was discovered that they each had a gift, the gift of sight. And in one home, it was considered a blessing, and in the other home, they considered her to be a witch. And there is a long story, and in the end, the witch ends up in jail. The saint comes to save her sister. The witch ends up running, they run together away, and the saint ends up dying in her sister's arms. So it's a really intense piece of music. We really enjoy putting this together.
Thank you.
civil war, an actual historical event, when Union soldiers took the steam train, the General, out of the station to destroy tracks along the way so that the General could not take food and supplies to the Confederacy. But the Confederate soldiers hopped another train. And so this piece is a depiction of that race. So the Union soldiers didn't do so well in the end, just so you know. But anyway, here we go.
Thank you.
those eighth graders as well. So, I have to say, Heidi Rano is amazing.
Yeah.
She got those kids from up there, down there with instruments, and at one point, she was tuning them. I'm like, who does that? But I know the answer. It's a band director, and she's a band director too, so it's really awesome to have a band parent who's a band director. And now I know just how awesome. Yes, please. I never remember to say that, but do that tonight. Or we'll be here till 9. Because we have a lot of 8th graders. This is the biggest group I've ever had. They were 80 when they were in 6th grade, and that was way too much. And fortunately, a bunch of them quit. And I got left with the best ones. It was awesome. All right, so starting with the flutes, Abby Baldwin. You do that at JFK during these award ceremonies, right? You're supposed to. Yeah. Okay. Alessandra Campanella. Sierra Dunn. Casey Edmonds Espy. Mary Jeff Way. Julia Fox. Ben Gell, okay, lost my place. Carmen O'Connell, Carolyn Revelo, Marina Brown, we don't do alphabetical order in band, we do orchestral order. So we're on to the clarinets. Maggie Friel, Bobby Innes Gold. I'm just going to go down the line this way. Emma Yo, Alex Preston. All right, now it's going to get more complicated because we're going to start going into third and fourth rows, in which case we might just pass them back if you don't mind. I don't want anyone being hurting themselves, which could definitely happen. Aurora Flynn. Alex Sylvester. Noah Andrew. Maya Evans. Joe Bosco, Celine Belanger, Michael Cousin. Don't break the rules. Cody Gill. Bill Hempstead. Mackenzie Marvin. Max Olin. Nick Peterson. Aoife McBride. Bennett McCreary. Jeff Reed. Ashley Ginsburg. Allen, Keenan Bradley, Darren Denton, Christian Hodgson, Patrick O'Connor, last but not least, Nick Sandoval. you all for coming tonight. And we're going to end this evening with Phantom of the Opera.